Mark is 64, Mark is 21.
Yeah. Enjoy yourself. See how things are going, was it? I think it was Christmas, of course. And he's good at doing it. He's dead. He's good at doing it. Wow. Nice. He's a natural player, isn't he? He's a natural Thank you.
49, Lawrence, 54.
The Craig can see that.
Thank you.
We're big on the line, but we guys do.
Yeah.
Sitting there watching the battery final, but you sound like. Did he get the other one this week?
Yes.
He's one of them. Well, I can see that he's.
Dave, Lawrence is breaking down. Lawrence is breaking down.
Yep, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
46. Seven.
Mac is six.
It should be 1-2.
Mac is six.
Thank you.
I haven't had a run in total yesterday, about 20 minutes.
I think it went down before.
Five, zero, zero. 41.
Something. 15 and
quarters. It's
I'm going to do that.
The break should be 7.
Yeah.
7?
Got it now.
It's just delayed, that's all. Operator delayed.
Thank you. 7.
Last plates. Just you did the plate for this one.
Yep.
And then the last plate.
11.
a bit different. Just the pink little bar there.
Yeah.
this and get there. Then we'll get there. We'll be clean.
Oh,
7.
Thank you.
Lawrence 15. Did he see it?
Not yet.
One plate over here.
Yeah, your presentation, I'm packing all Europe.
Ladies and gents, thanks for sticking around. It's been one heck of a 3 days with the 55 field here at the New Zealand Open, and I finally got down to two players, and a winner and a runner-up. I'd just like to make a few mentions first. Okay, first is with our sponsors. Without the sponsors, all the money that we've raised to make it a 10,000 plus tournament just from prize money alone. Without them, I don't think we'll have such a big event to go on. So I'd like to name the following sponsors: the Delmbush Contractor, Bay of Plenty Super Village Association, Dale Jensen and Pimo, Ryan Sheehan and Stevens, Shoesy, Shannon Martin, Rob Huggins and Sherry Wake and Road Services, Mary Will, Carolyn Snickerbaker, Chico Joy Limited, Sue Gardner, June Hamilton, RSA, Madison Electrical, and of course, bringing in the Bond Corporate Administration and What's On Building. From Glenn Quock and Mike Watson respectively. So those were our sponsors, and as you can see that we've had from the tables, and then every sponsor was filled up. And the sponsor highest breaks the highest break was made on table 3. And we give something back to the sponsors. And on those sponsors was Edison Electrical.
Alan Bush.
That's why Steve's still here, he wanted the money.
Yes.
It's the only reason Steve's here.
Well, that's still like Alan. Steve Edison.
Well done, guys.
Yeah. Well done. Thank you.
Stratton,
I believe Paul, you're picking up on behalf.
Yeah.
There you go. The plate semi-finalist, John Maxwell. Is he still here?
No.
Okay. Late runner-up, Peter Leslie. Okay. And the plate winner, Guy Burt.
He's still awake.
The Snooker Championship highest break. As we said, if it was a break of a century plus, there would be $500 up for grabs. Unfortunately, it wasn't to be. And the highest break was made on Friday on table three in the second frame with an 80 break and Lawrence Millington. Lawrence, we have a trophy here in the miniature. This is the Peter Mashevsky New Zealand Open Trophy. She's been around a little while, and so we're going to try and get it all cleaned up and everything. And we've never had a trophy presented at the New Zealand Open for the highest grade. But we have a miniature for you, so that's go on your cabinet shelves at home. Okay. Fourth finalist. Sam Bond. Katie Singh. Semi-finalists made a hard-fought battle, and I thought from 2014, I saw glimpses from 2014 when he won it 8 years ago. Eamon Hill. Semi-finalist Sonny Roberts. New Zealand Open Snooker Championship 2022 runner-up Lawrence Millington. Think of what to say, really. But well done. Great, thanks to all the sponsors, Dave. I know a few system problems, but you do a great job. So thank you very much. It might not always feel like it, but genuinely, everyone really appreciates the hard work you put in. So thank you very much.
Yeah.
This is the time for winners, so carry on. You've got a miniature here, mate. That's yours to pick.
Thank you.
The last one. Yeah, it's a bit heavy, this one. New Zealand Open Snooker Championship 2022 winner, Mark Canavan.
Sponsors, obviously, that sponsors are getting their money, so lots of sponsors still have to do that.
to all the referees, to Daryl, Warren, Brian, Bill and Point, and Dave for all the respect. Thanks for that, and all the other referees that turn up as well. We appreciate that because it stops us from having a referee, which we hate. So, let's go.
Just a little thing, we appreciate everything that Mikhail has done this weekend, so we've got a little memento to take back. Thanks very much, Fred.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Well
done, Mikhail. Woohoo! You done, everybody? Mark shout.
I'd just like to say thank you, Arthur, for taking this on at reasonable short notice for the club, and that we really, really appreciate Mount Maunganui RSA taking on this tournament, especially a premier event or a prestigious event for the NZBSA, and we hope to come back here again at some stage and have another event here of this magnitude. Daryl,
next week, run over a week.
Daryl, I thank you for your refereeing and the guys that worked with you and all that sort of thing. Warren, Brian, Ian Kennedy, Collins, from
Gary Costin.
And Gary Costin. Do I miss anybody?
Cliff Hazelton.
And of course Mr. King himself. Without these guys, and to have these many referees turn up to an event and help you as the players to adjudicate games, matches, it's without them, I could see there'd be a lot of arguments around the table and stuff like that. So the more referees that we have at tournaments, the less stress on you guys, because they make the decisions and you guys just accept it and move on. But apart from that, for those that are travelling, please have some safe travels home, and we'll see you at the next one. Very good.
Thank you very much.
Mark and Lawrence, can I please get a photo? I need to get photos, obviously, and stuff like that. So I'll just grab the phone. Anybody that wants to take photos of Mark and
Lawrence? Now go home, you buggers.
I'll be here Wednesday night.
Okay. Nice win, eh?
Yeah.
Hang on, well, you can see it, buddy.
Yeah, I hope so, mate. Wednesday. Yeah, oh, absolutely. As soon as I lay down.
Could have filled it up.
Alright. Hey, you in here?
No, I'm good, mate. I'll look around here. No, I'm just making sure getting everything off the floor. I'm just
yes.
What time are you coming in the morning?
Hey, Bob. No, we're good, because I'll just load it. I'll just have everything ready to go.
I thought we were having a best of 19 tomorrow morning. This is
done. Best of 19? Haven't you had enough? No. I can get into some very serious trouble.
They still operate them. But that was when they were going through the changes.
Who sees Tom Cook? Does Tom Cook come in here?
Yeah.
Who would like to give us
Tom Cook? Well, I can take it. Oh, you can go.
What happened to Tom anyway? Did he hurt himself?
Right.